about the economy, sir. What's your outlook on the economy next year?
All good. Take a look. Start reporting it the right way.
Mr. President, you think that a president, any president, is absolutely immune to criminal prosecution? Any president at all?
I can't think of one.
Mr. President, did you ask for a ceasefire today?
I have a private conversation. I did not ask for a ceasefire.